Hello, my name is Christopher Dietrich. I'm responsible for the cutting tools at Rothenberger, and today I will show you our plastic shears ROCUT TC 42, 50, 63, and 75 Professional. Our ROCUT TC plastic shears are suitable, as the name indicates, for pipe dimensions up to 42 millimeters, 50 millimeters, 63 millimeters, and 75 millimeters. All common plastic pipes in the SHK sector can be cut. Especially SHK installers who lay plastic pipelines for drinking water and heating or underfloor heating will appreciate the ROCUT TC plastic shears. But what makes our plastic pipe shears so special? First of all shears have a V-shaped ground steel blade. Due to the special shape, the deformation of the pipe is reduced when cutting. Thus, reworking and calibrating the pipe is easier. Also, the plastic shears provide a wide pipe support, which ensures that the pipe does not tilt away. This enables precise right-angled cuts. To make pipe cutting even easier, the blade and the rack are a constructive unit. This transfers the force from the user's hand precisely, and the cutting edge is advanced continuously. To open the shears in a controlled way, a release lever is located here. You can now open the shear safely by pressing the lever. To make your work even easier, plastic shears also have several other ergonomic functions. The rubberized handle provides a secure grip and prevents the shears from slipping during work. And with the transport lock, you can lock the pliers' angles firmly in the transport position. What is your favorite function of the plastic pipe shears? What else can you use the scissors for? Drop us your ideas in the comments. If you want to learn more information about cutting, visit us online at rothenberger.com. Thanks for watching.